with a regulator that oversees compliance with data protection law. So we have powers to enforce the law where businesses don't comply with privacy requirements, but we have a big education.